So what's it like being golden balls?
Six Nations is the tournament to decide the best team in Europe.
Rugby is primal.
It's dog eat dog.
When you go off in a game...
Not going to be at war.
I feel like you are going off to war sometimes.
Embrace the fear. Embrace it all.
Some of the best players in world rugby, and that's what you want to play against. You want to silence them in front of their home crowd.
I need to see more energy off you, because we are the better team.
The thing is, we probably need to go through a bit more pain.
You like the challenge, don't you?
I struggle with mental health for years. I'm not afraid to say it.
You take a city, you have pas le droit au moindre faux pas.
When you feel like you are an imposter or you shouldn't be where you are, that's when you start questioning yourself.
I've got a responsibility not only to my teammates, to myself, but all the people that have been there for me.
This could be the last chance, winning a trophy in the Six Nations.
We just need to make this one count.
It's business, ultimately.
And there can only be one winner.